two, come on. Three, four, come on now, come on now. Five, come on. Six, seven, up, eight, nine, ten, one, and two, come on. Drop. Come on, Ron. Five, six, seven, eight, come on. Nine, ten, one and two. Last one, drop. Come on now. Let's go. 10, 25, 1, 2, come on, 3, 4, 5, 1 more drop. Squeeze the shit up and drop, come on, squeeze, 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 good, and again, come on, squeeze, squeeze, come on, beautiful, come on, Bobby, come on, that's it, come on, squeeze, nice, and again, come on, give me two more, come on, last one. Get it. Why did you do that? I have to hold it. I hold it so it's getting a little heavier.
It's the opposite.
Huh? It's the total opposite.
You're not helping me.
He said, why am I not helping? Why am I not helping him? I'm not here to help. Where are we at? Let me see. Let's get Chet in here for a second. This is Chet Bruce, our owner of Fitness One. Chet.
Yes, sir.
Say something nice to your fans. Oh, no, they're my fans. I'm sorry. No, say something nice to your fans. I'm just joking.
I love you all.
All right, guys. We're going to move on to Buzz real quick, and I'm going to bring some more sets for Buzz so you guys can see what we do for Buzz. Just wait for the machine to be ready to go. All right, until then, peace.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job, Rami.
That's what you call putting the work in. You know, he's putting the work in, that's for sure. And it's, I know it's very hard at this point with the low amount of carbs. It's fucking brutal. But you can see he's putting in the work and he's giving his all. It's gonna be a mess later, but he's going through this workout.
Amazing set, yeah. Intense.